Have you ever wondered about credit default swaps? Didn't think so, but we're going to talk about them anyway. Now, this little demonstration illustrates the concept of asset-backed credit default swaps, but it's not exact. I'm taking a little creative license here to make the point. So, here goes. A person buys a house. I know this is a barn, but again, creative license. So, the homeowner gets a mortgage from the bank and uses it to buy the house. The homeowner pays the bank dutifully every month, little principal, little interest, little principal, little interest. Now, the bank might start to get a little antsy because this homeowner's credit might not be so great. She might lose her job. She might stop paying on the loan at some point, and the bank wants to make sure they get their money. So here's where an insurance company or other large financial institution might step in and say, "Hey there, bank. How about if we sell you this credit default swap? If Susie homeowner defaults on her mortgage, we'll guarantee to pay it off ourselves." Well, that sounds great to the bank, so they make the deal. And now, when the homeowner makes her mortgage payment each month, the bank gives a little bit of the interest to the insurance company in payment for the credit default swap's guarantee. The bank's profit is a little bit lower, but that's okay because their risk is lower too. So, what could possibly go wrong here? Well, what if there were trillions of dollars in credit default swap arrangements covering all kinds of bonds and other debt? And what if just a few giant financial firms were on the hook for all that money? And what if they didn't have enough capital set aside to cover themselves if the economy fell apart? And then, what if the economy fell apart? Of course, that's exactly what happened in 2008. And of course, the American taxpayer stepped in with trillions in cash to keep those giant financial firms afloat. And what of our intrepid homeowner? Millions of them did lose their jobs, got foreclosed on, lost their homes, and got accused of being irresponsible for buying a big house and taking out a big loan. This is a problem that still has not been fixed. And on that cheerful note, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.